Assalamualaikum students, hope you are doing good. Today we will discuss the remaining part of the question number 5 of exercise. Question number 5, part 6. What is the relationship between surface type and the amount of friction? And the answer is that smooth and rounded streamlined surfaces. Streamlined shapes basically are pointed at their ends but broad at the middle helps in reducing friction. That's why a vehicle and aeroplanes are designed streamlined so that friction is reduced and the air slip past more easily. Next, question number 5, part 8. How would life be different if there was no friction at all? List three things which would be difficult to do and three things which would become easier. Next, things which would be easier to do without friction. The first one, motion at high speed, because friction opposes the movement of the moving objects. It stops or slows down the moving object. Next, not heat production in moving parts of machines, because during working, the parts of machines heat up due to the friction. No wear and tear of sliding surfaces, tires and shoe soles, because due to friction, the soles of shoes, rubber, the lead of pencil and other sliding surfaces are worn out due to the friction. Okay, student, hope so you'll understand. Thank you for your. The answer is that if there was no friction, everything would slide, because friction between our shoes and the ground stops from slipping, and friction force helps cars to move forward without slipping on the road. Things which would be difficult to do without friction. The first one, it would be difficult to do climb up anything. With no friction, the only possible movement would be falling. Walking, cycling and riding would be impossible without friction.